house sparrows, as far as I can tell, invasive birds. Still very interesting and very intelligent, and able to adapt to human locations such as this bridge overpass. I don't know what specific food item they're looking for here, whether it's just dropped grain, insects, or whether they're just having a house sparrow party.